We present a project funded by OrthGrow and the Water Research Commission on the water use of Japanese plum in the Western Cape. South Africa is a major exporter of deciduous fruits. This industry is a major source of income and job creation in the Western Cape. Among stone fruits, the production and export of plums has particularly increased in recent years. Plums are produced under irrigation to be profitable. However, the water use of plum orchards under irrigation is not known, and it is essential to fill this gap in support of South Africa's competitiveness in the global market. This research project proposes to estimate the water requirements of high-performing Japanese plums in two major production regions, Wellington and Robertson. The specific objectives are to determine the water use under micro and drip irrigation, to determine physical and economical water productivity, crop coefficients to calculate crop water requirements and water allocations, and to develop models in support of irrigation water management. The research will be done at two experimental sites in Robertson and Wellington in typical well-managed orchards and on two popular plum cultivars, Fortune and African Delight. The research will span over 4 years. Both cultivars will be monitored in Robertson and Wellington to determine seasonal water requirements under the commonly used method of micro-irrigation. There is interest among practitioners to introduce drip irrigation for improving irrigation water management and crop productivity. A follow-up experiment will then be conducted to compare the water use under drip and micro-irrigation. State-of-the-art equipment will be used to monitor weather data, tree transpiration and soil evaporation from the orchard floor, irrigation amounts and evapotranspiration, soil water content, tree size, growth and development, the plant physiological responses to water, and yield quantity and quality of fruits. The main outputs will be new knowledge on how much water is required seasonally for well-managed, high-yielding plum orchards, and guidelines on plum irrigation that will be disseminated to producers through a workshop. We expect that the research will result in better management of intensive orchards of the future, in better irrigation scheduling, irrigation system design, and more accurate and more secure water allocations to farmers. Thank you.